Herr Blaskovic! Oh, Herr Blaskovic!
You asleep?
Oh, I just wanted to get some rest before we arrive at New Orleans. Just such a long ride. Need a few minutes. Can you put your arms around me, William?
I met him, Anya. I seen him and I wasn't afraid no more.
Oh, William. And your mother?
What happened in the garage?
The garage?
First time you tried to rescue me, Frau Engel's men attacked you in the garage. I heard the gunshots.
Oh, that was nothing. We had some tricks up our sleeve.
That's exactly what Super Spare said. Hey. You never answered my question.
Which one?
Is this real? Or am I in heaven?
What's up, man?
Should go see if Grace has a job for me. Put this new body to good use.
Right on, brother.
You are one tough motherfucker, you know that?
What's all this?
All the special shit from Roswell. He brought everything back from Mission Control and dumped it here. Never had time to unpack.
He was a good man. I saw it go down. There's nothing I could do.
What did he say?
When?
What were his last words? I need to know.
He said it was space aliens, man.
Motherfucker.
He said.
Oh, Ingle, how is everything functioning? Hi, Grace.
This one of yours?
What's this?
Where did you get this?
Special had it back in Roswell. Said he found it at the crash site in 47.
It looks like no, it can't be. Gotenio.
Sam.
Gotenio, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Grace. It's happening, Grace. It's a full-on assault. Have them run the engines as hot as they can. Full fucking throttle, sister.
Yes, ma'am. I'll tell them.
We're on a course for the New Orleans ghetto. Come on in, Blasco. Let's have a seat. Now, that ghetto was home to one of the last remaining resistance groups in America, led by a man named Horton. Now, after the war, the Nazis put up all these walls around the city. And then, they gathered up all the undesirables, and they dumped them there, so that Horton and his comrades and all these people are just stuck there, languishing in the worst conditions imaginable. And then, after the event of late, the Nazis, they just dialed up the pressure. Death squads storming the cities, killing everyone in sight. God damn it, they're gonna purge that whole city till there's no one left.
We gotta do something.
Right on. So now this new body of yours, is it ready for some Nazi killing?
More ready than ever. feel unstoppable, like a fucking freight train.
You are a fucking freight train. Now, before we arrive in New Orleans, we need to make a quick detour into Manhattan. So you'll want to read the mission brief, activate the war map out there, and pull up the info screen for the Manhattan District.
Got it.
On Blazkowicz, one good thing did come out of all of this mess.
Yeah, what's that?
Your execution is all over the news. Nazis think you're dead, baby. They ain't never gonna see you coming.
Fast, Blazkowicz. Radiation level is high down there.
Find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you. The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
Thank you.
was little. Shooting cans with my BB gun. Except bigger can. Bigger gun. Dossier Grace wanted. Guess that's my cue. Nazis born in a barn? They're letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter.
Blaskowitz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location.
An alle Mitarbeiter, legen Sie umgehend Ihre Atemgeräte an.
Thank you. Blazkowicz. I see you. Approaching now.
We make a good team, you and I.
Oh, shit.